Sushi Mike in the kitchen again, and my assistant Malika behind the cameras. Remember the standing rib roast that we smothered it with love? Look at that baby. 24 hours plus in the fridge. We're gonna now put it right on top of that rack that has the aromatics, the celery, carrots, onions, garlic, olive oil, and the herbs from Malika's garden. We're gonna put the standing rib roast right on that rack. Stick it in the oven at 450 for about 30 minutes. And then what we're gonna do is keep it in there for about 30 minutes, then drop it to about 350 and additional 2 hours in there. So let's take a look here, because it's going in. And 2 hours at 350, and let's see what happens. Here we go, guys. This is exciting. Good luck.